What up, y'all? Happy Colonizer Day. Still Columbus Day. Just had a wonderful breakfast. Catching up on my YouTube subscriptions. Like I always say, man, you miss a day, it's a lot. You miss a couple of days, like, goddamn, all this content to catch up. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkazz vlog. But, you know, yeah, gotta show love, support. I'm editing and I'm watching. Watching Heist 88. My homie told me about it, so I was like, let me check it out. 4-day weekends, oh, wonderful. Electrician's supposed to be coming by the house later to look at scope some work, but I'm just chilling. Yo, so I just watched the first episode of this show that, you know, on the cast called Found. Son, this shit gonna be fire. This shit's fire. There's only one episode so far, like, fuck.
I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things.
What up, y'all? Happy Tuesday. It is, my dashboard is saying 70, but the car I had, it was in the garage, so it hasn't registered yet, but it's like 50 something degrees. I love it. I'm waiting for it to register, so I think it's 50 something degrees. Headed into the plantation. Yeah, hope you had a great one. I'm having a great one whenever you see this. Let's go. Yeah, so this whole vlog is on the GoPro 11. My bad. And for those of you that enjoy, you know, the street views, you know, this the it's early morning. The street B-roll. I'm glad y'all enjoy it. You know, I read the comments and stuff, and I mean, I know people like seeing Brooklyn stuff because it means New York, period. So I'm glad that y'all enjoy that. For those of you who enjoy, I mean, not the music that I've, you know, played with the street views and everything, with the B-roll. But it's, you know, like how I'm talking now and you hear music in my background. For those of you who, you know, oh my God, shut up. The fuck? For those of you who like the music, like you're hearing my background since, like, while I'm driving or whatever, you can look now in the description. I have put my Spotify, I have two Spotify playlists. So you can listen to what I'm listening to. So you can click on it and, you know, see, I'm, you know, constantly adding to it. So yeah.
I wanna be the best in the game, invest in my name. Check no restraints, I'm obsessed with the pain. I ingest, I retain, assess and I change. Possessed by the thought I'll be free one day from society.
What's crack-a-lacking party people? Happy hump day, happy Wednesday. 67 degrees, headed into the plantation. This is a long sleeve. I got my hoodie, my sweater. Cause I don't know, I don't consider the, we have a zipper hoodie and a pullover hoodie. So I just call it a sweater cause like, it's a hoodie cause it had a hood, but whatever. So like if I have a hoodie on, I'd be like, I have my sweater on. Yeah, I don't know if you get what I'm saying. Yes, double hoods.
Cities, restraints, money, clout, and fame. Mud disease, a plague. We all love to hate. Have to play the game. Have to make a name. All our insecurities are on
this
display.
This is war with the enemy. Think that it was meant to be. Living in a time where disease is on every screen. I won't let them fester me. I know most are festering. Negativity is a plague for the mentally weak. No mercy. All I got is working. Never stop searching. Never quench the thirsty. I'm toxic and psychotic. With this logic, you can't stop it. It's been chronic since I was a boy, so neurotic and chaotic.
I'm built to last with the webs I'm weaving. I could change the past with all I'm achieving. Got my foot on gas, never stop competing.
This weather is something else. Off like a prom dress. Sunny.
Yeah. Please tell me that I can't, that I won't, that I fail, that I'll never make it out, yeah. Please tell me all the bad, never good. Fill my head full of every single doubt, yeah. Please say any negative thoughts. I pop off when I hear people say I cannot. I get off to the thought of proving everyone wrong. I won't stop to the top, so you better back off or get lost. I'ma stay loud, stay proud. Never running out, never heading south. I'll be spreading out, call it word of mouth. Can't put me down, I'll be getting loud. You can never douse, not what I'm about. Have your fucking clout.
What up, y'all? Good morning, happy Thursday. Yo, it's gonna be in the 70s. What the hell? I mean, I take it, but goddamn it. I got an appointment at 2 o'clock. And now I just started work. Alexa, what time is it? That's a big piece of bread, man. That's a big ass butt.
Thank you.
Okay. Found parking. What time is it? 1:19. Cool. See, I'm glad I left the time I did, because, girl, parking around here is fierce. I mean, everyone has a driveway. Yeah, everyone has a driveway. I don't even know what this area is called. So I just saw someone and I was like, pull. I was like, what part of Brooklyn is this again? He said Benson. I was like, oh, that's why I never heard of it. This is where they kill us. That's why I don't know it. I don't come out here. The fuck? Sandwich. I'm gonna pick that up. My spot where the Ox spot, y'all who watch me, you know, talk about it. Yeah, I'm not going there anymore. Yesterday, this is the second time, you know, first time the gentleman, there's two different people that make sandwiches, and I prefer the other. So this one is the second time he raised his voice at me, and you know, there's no call, no reason for it. So I went in. I usually call in my sandwich because I don't like waiting in there and I don't like smelling of food. That's the thing of mine. I don't like it. Whatever. So I called, no answer. So I went into the store. I go into the back where you place your order. Now, me, I'm big on customer service. If you walk into some place and the place is, I'm paying attention to the traffic. If you walk into a place and if a place is busy, whatever have you, if you walk to the counter, you should be addressed when you walk up to the counter. Give me a moment. I'm in the middle of something. Give me a moment. Address people that walk up to the fucking counter. So I stand there and I'm looking at the register and I'm looking there because I'm waiting for someone to say something. No one say anything. So I walk up to the counter and I said to the gentleman, do I place the order here or do I place it with him? He says he placed it with him. So I walk back to the gentleman that's making the sandwich and I said, he sent me over here to place the order. Can't you see I'm busy? I clutched my chest like, and I looked to the front like, is this nigga talking to me? And he carried on. If you don't want to wait, you can just leave it. I said, sir, he told me to come to you. So I don't know what you're yelling at. And he can't. I said, yo, if you don't want to be at work, don't fucking come to work. The gentleman at the register, he's one of the managers. He just quiet because I don't bother nobody. But if you fuck with me, you're going to hear my mouth. So I said, like, yo, you don't talk to people like that. Oh, but if I said, I didn't say I was in a rush. I never once said that I was in a rush. And I turned back to the gentleman at the car. I said, you see this? This ain't good. And I walked the fuck out. You would not get a dime from me. It's us that keep your fucking store open. People that look like us. Yes. That keep your fucking store. Listen. It wouldn't get. So I went on the Googles and changed my review. Fuck you, nigga. Listen. People, you know, supervisor, whatever, he's a manager, he's, you know, the person, the owner of the store, you can't have your workers speak to people like that and think you're going to maintain business. The devil is a liar. The fuck? Thank you. Praise the Lord. Oh, God. I'm just ready for the weekend. Even though it's going to be a rainy one, it's still the weekend. I don't care. I'm about to head home. About to grill some chicken breasts. Yeah, yeah.
Let's go. I wake up to a little bit of drool on my pillow. Feel like it's going to be a bad day. Yeah, I'm tired of shit, and the coffee ain't hit yet, damn, ain't that great. Nice. I don't wanna go to work, cause my boss is a jerk, and I'm not even that paid. I need a change in my life, cause I don't feel alive, and there's nothing that makes me happy. Hold my beer for a minute. I'm about to quit my job, cash in for a ticket. I'm going on a trip and I don't plan to visit. I'm gonna stay there till I feel like I'm winning all. And this is just the beginning. I need a big change, help me feel like living. I need a big swing, home runs I'm hitting. And I'll never look back, moving on till I get it all.
And we all got dreams, we all want things. But what you gonna do for it? How you gonna move for it? What you gonna be? And do you believe? You can do anything. But what you gonna do for it? How you gonna move for it? What you gonna be?
Let's go! Hey! Yeah, this is my life, my strife, my right to fight, to die, And this is my game to play to.
That's crazy. I just stopped to get gas before I go to the dealership. And on the dashboard. Hold on, let me see if I turn off the car and turn it back on. If it's gonna do it. Let me see if it's gonna do it. It's like, oh, that's crazy. And I'm going to do the oil change today. Let me see. Let me see if it's gonna do it. See, maintenance required soon. You about to get it, boo. You about to get it. That's hilarious. Because it's 5,000. Yeah. Look at that. Look at God. Oh, shit. That's crazy.
Thank you.
smile in my video. It's like, look at his smile. I'm gonna smile at them again.